Good morning. My name is Danny. I am a junior here at the University of North Dakota, and I am majoring in commercial aviation. And today, I'm going to show you a day in the life of, I guess, a typical student. So let's come along. I like to start my day going to the gym at 6 a.m. at the Wellness Center. Usually I do this because it's usually peaceful around 6, till like kind of around, I'd say, like 6:45-ish. So I'm able to get in a nice, good workout and get the machines that I prefer. I just got done with my workout. Usually what I like to do is do a couple laps around the Wellness Center to calm down and debrief about the day with some friends. And today I have Brandon with me, and then Lauren, and Lauren in the back.
Hello.
And what we usually like to do is just talk about what the rest of our day is. So right now, I'm in Robin Hall. I'm trying to go all the way to the aviation building all the way down. So I'll be taking the tunnels and stuff, which is pretty cool. Since I got Lane over here, I thought I'd ask you a question. What's your favorite thing about UND?
Definitely the indoor walkways.
Yeah, for sure. I would agree on that too. Especially during the winter time, I really do not like to drive. So being able to have those tunnels to have easy access to the next building is really nice. All right, so I just got done with class, and I am on my way walking outside back to my apartment to get ready for my flight that's coming up. Typically on a Monday, I have work right after class, but since I have a flight in between, I'm going to that, which brings me a really good point about working at the university. So for me, I am a student events programming manager at UND, so I basically create events for students to attend. What's really nice about this job is that it is very, very flexible. I talk to my boss anytime I have like school that's important to do, or I have to go on a flight. My CF, like my flight instructor, schedules me last minute. I can end work typically and go to work right away, which is awesome. I just made it to the airport, so as I'm getting into the building, I guess I'd like to talk about a little bit of what, you know, a flight student is. So before my flights, typically we meet about 30 minutes or 45 minutes before our actual launch time, just to talk about the flight and making sure all the weather and calculations are correct. I'm at dispatch right now, kind of looks like this. Before every flight, we have to turn a slip to the SOF, supervisor of flight, to make sure that the area is good and they just watch over our flights. But speaking of the SOF, actually one of my friends is actually the supervisor of flight today, Kat.
Hi Danny, how are you?
Yeah, I'm doing awesome. So I got a question for you.
Sure.
What's your favorite thing about UND?
My favorite thing about UND, I think it's the people and the community and all the friends you can make and how friendly people are.
Yeah. That's awesome, for sure. So I am back in Oregard. Just got done with my flight. It went really well. Now I am off to my next class, and it's gonna be my ground school for my flight course. This is a kind of what a typical classroom looks like. It's pretty nice. I have class at this, and then afterwards I will be heading over off to work. I just got done with class, ended a little bit early there, so I took the bus to the union to head over to my job, and this is what the building looks like. The union is a really good place to socialize, and there's a lot of places to eat, like Starbucks, Chick-fil-A, Panda, and a deli for students, which is awesome. But I work at the student involvement office, so that's where I'm gonna be heading. Over here we have some like boards about like events that's going on that students can attend. Tonight we have DIY tote bags, which students can come and make a tote bag. Over here we have this, here's the student involvement office where I work, and my friend Olivia, she actually works here too. I know you're part of Story. I was wondering if you want to be in my vlog and I guess tell me what you love about us. About being in a sorority, if you.
Yeah, I love being a part of Greek life. I mean, I absolutely adore all of my sisters, and I've got to make a lot of friends throughout like the greater Greek community, which has been really awesome. My sorority sisters and I, we love going to philanthropy events and like holding our own philanthropy events. So yeah, I really love our Greek community at UND.
Hey, I appreciate it. Thank you so much. And then also over here, I guess I'm seeing everybody at the union today, which is awesome. But I have my friend over here. Would you guys like to be in the vlog by any chance? All right, I'm asking questions about what's your favorite place to eat at the Union? So if you want to go first.
Ooh, I definitely like the Dakota Deli because they have really good chicken wild rice soup.
All right, and yours?
I would probably say the deli as well. Yeah. I love the sandwiches.
That is true. I would have to agree with them as well. All right, so I am at one of the events right now. Got DIY tote bags. This is typically like one of our events are. Hey, Hannah.
Hi.
I got a quick question for you, all right? What's your favorite thing about being a student ambassador?
I like to volunteer at all the fun events and meet new people.
All right, awesome, that's perfect. And then how about you?
I like to be a part of Welcome Weekend and welcome all the new students to UND.
All right, that's awesome. I just got back from work. It was a beautiful day out today, so I thought it would be pretty nice to just walk from there back to my apartment. It's about 7:30 now, and I'm gonna have dinner with some friends. And now I am back in my room. I'm going to do some homework and then get ready for bed, and that will conclude my day in the life as a commercial aviation student. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I appreciate you guys for watching. Thanks!